representing Brahman or one.
I am representing Radha Dube. She is the person agreed. Her fundamental rights are agreed. If at all I am filing in my name for her, then I am only representing her. So it is in the enforcement of a private right. It is a litigation realm of.
So it's a proper writ petition. And
it is a realm of right enforcement of private right. So since it is done free, or maybe meeting only the expenses, we can call it a pro bono litigation. So pro bono litigation is what Justice Bhagavati Krishna here all there stood for. And later, the pro bono litigation came to an end. What is today we find is public interest litigation. Public interest litigation is in vain. It is publicity interest litigation. It is paisa litigation. It is for consideration other than of in public interest.
So it is because it represents the abstract, the public.
Public, who has the right to represent the public? The Attorney General alone has the right to represent the public. I have to say that I could represent the public at large.
Right, suppose there's an NGO which
NGO can represent the cause or for its members. Who can represent this state, the public at large? The elected government. The Attorney General represents the elected government. So PIL can be instituted only by the Attorney General, Advocate General represent the state. So what is the need of the other and what has been envisaged by legends like Krishna here is pro bono litigation. Pro bono litigation, never ever use the word public interest litigation. Now the question is, then there are issues. See, I file petitions on behalf of the lawyers, campaign for reform for all. Then national lawyers campaign for judicial transparency and reforms. See, for instance, we are asking for advertisement of the vacancies of the office of the judges, invitation and applications from all eligible candidates, recommendations from all reference from all stakeholders. There, certainly there is a public interest is there, but there is we represent the lawyers who are entitled to be considered, and in all our petitions we have a person, we put a lawyer as the petitioner. Here, all these slumdwellers have filed a petition by one of them as a petition. Then, similarly, people are similarly affected are there. So, therefore, here, it is still for the enforcement of